stop, rewind.
And she finds her daughter burning cigarette holes in her arm, shredding her clothes to bits, taking pills, and locking herself in her room listening to that violence-oriented punk rock, punk rock, punk music that does nothing but reinforce all those bad feelings. All those bad feelings. All those bad feelings. All those bad feelings.
So bizarre, so alien. You wonder if they stepped off a UFO on the set of a Fellini movie.
The relentless negativity, the relentless negativity. You tell a kid, a vulnerable kid, over and over again that life isn't worth living, that violence is its own reward, and you act through with the kind of intensity that this music has, and you just might convince her. Insane war, insane war, insane war.
Stomach on.
collective of young people who were as mad as you are about the world. Only they worked their tails off to change it. Trying to end a war they didn't believe in. Trying to correct injustices that they saw. But all you do is gripe. Has it ever occurred to you to do something else with your anger besides venting?
You're the ones who lost everything up. And you expect us to pick up the pieces.
If not you, then who?
Fast as you can. Tell the judge you didn't like his face. No garbage like the human race.